Yeah. Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to stream some stuff. I'm going to draw something. That's what I'm going to do. So if you want to support the channel, you can check my eBay. I can do that on my Patreon if I actually set it up. But you can support me right now on my PayPal. You can share my video with other people you like, and I think they like my video. Yes. And if you want my YouTube channel, you can also go to my other YouTube channels. So I start. To I'm going to draw. By the way, if you want that I draw something next day, you can support me and ask me actually what kind of stuff you want that I draw tomorrow, so then I can actually show you. And then you can actually, then I can show you actually how I draw that stuff. So, you can see that there's a kind of a perk. Still to figure out actually how that perk stuff actually should work. What kind of perks you guys actually like that I will do. Start to figure it out. the flying armadillo yokai. That's what I'm drafting. The flying armadillo yokai. Now starting with his wings. It will be today such a silly drum. Let that look. I think I will also give my magic off. One kind of little bit small one like structure on his tail, you know, like this. Little armadillo dragon with wings. The flying armadillo. Do you like it? Do you find it look fun? Or not? Do you think it looks weird? Don't. Yes, I'm wearing a hoodie. It's golden. Maybe this will show up something if I'm too close to the camera. actually any morning streaming. And I'm sure for around 1 hour, two hours sometimes, depends on how late I'm awake. Also, other factors can be the reason why I'm drawing longer or shorter, but most of the time I'm drawing for 1.5 years. The time I'm streaming is often around 6 or 7 European time, PM. In the morning. It depends on where in the world you live. Also, in Canada, most of the time that is in the evening. So, before you got to sleep, if you live there. So. Do you want to tell me today something about you? Time on school, have you maybe some problem with your girlfriend or with your boyfriend? Is he a rude, arrogant person? Only talks about himself? Or maybe, oh, you're the one now, the rude, arrogant person who only talks about himself or herself. And thinks the whole world moves around them, their pretty asses. Maybe, maybe not. For me. and armadillo dragon. But, couple of trees. Need more trees. This spring, and all the plants are losing. The plants also losing their leaves where you live. if you like the drawing, people, you can know what you can do. You can hit the bell on YouTube so you get notified anymore when I'm drawing. You can watch some production video about drawing. You can talk with somebody in the same moment. Yes, I am doing the real talking. But you can be in the comment section. Asking. Or in the chat. If you are on time. Otherwise, you can. Of course, you don't can be in the comment section of the video and what? They're not quite at all. And Atlas. Train. This. Just a little bit, you don't want to do overdo it. So, if you like it, if you like this drawing, people, and you like to see me draw, live drawing, you can do that by hitting the bell on YouTube, becoming a follower of mine on Twitch, to earn notifications on, and you can see me any morning time with some relaxing music. You also, if you are supporting me by donations on Patreon, you also can ask me for suggestions for a couple for a little bit of money. You don't have to draw it if you don't have the money, but if you have the money, and you want to also support this channel, then you know what you can do. Furthermore, keep creative. And go vegan. Check also out my other videos in the description. Goodbye.